So USA has released a latest video of MQ-9 crash in Black Sea, and here you can clearly see that Russian Su-27 is armed with 6 air-to-air missiles and trying to dump fuel over MQ-9 UAV. So one thing is very clear that Russia was trying to capture an intact MQ-9 drone. Now the question is, did they succeed? Only time will tell.